Israel controls the airspace. Israel controls the waterways. Israel controls everything, what goes in. There was a period when Israel denied chocolate, as in bonbons. It's very serious, couldn't go into Gaza. Wouldn't allow baby chicks to go into Gaza. It wouldn't allow potato chips to go into Gaza. There was a period when Israel had an explicit policy of giving Gazans, it was calculated, a starvation plus diet. A diet that just